A few more letters in this chapter. The N, we all already know, pretty similar is the R. With these two letters we get to the A. As you can see, from the R to the A is pretty easy. From the R to the G, from the R to the G, to the Y, and the Q. But if you compare this letter combination R, A to N, A, in my style of lettering, I do it a little bit different because I cannot do this movement if I write rapidly. So I do it this way. The same with the letter RG, pretty RG. RG, pretty easy, but NG, ND, and NY, it's not a problem, and NQ. Very slowly, once again, N, and a little faster, you can see the movement is much more logical. Or if you look at you get all these combinations, but the best word still is manana, because you get this combination of N and A. You can see how difficult it is to do this in the normal way. That's the reason I do it this way.